Back in, here's rear pass shot, knocked out in front. Michalek take, tuck it in, places down. Awkwardly trying to hold it, and finally play stopped to Michalek. Swinging in the pile. What a chance for Milan Michalek. And there's Markov trying to drag him off goaltender Price.
Well, I had a good angle from right here, my vantage point. Michalek had an empty net. I'm not sure why I didn't pull the trigger. Bobby Ryan having a good, solid game here. Gets the puck out to the point. And gets that puck to the front of the net. And that's where Michalek got that rebound. Just couldn't cash in on it.
Like he tried to swing it to the backhand. And Price was down, but somehow able to keep it out.
Well, for some reason, Michalek tried to pull it, like you mentioned, to his backhand. And all he had to do was just